Hi there, that's Sharon, your guitar guide, helping you find your sound. I'm glad you could make it here today, and I've got a million reasons why. Let me just tell you, we're going to learn A Million Reasons by Lady Gaga. I just went and saw her in concert, and it was a blast, and it inspired me to do this lesson. So check it out. See, I'm using my Variax, and you can use an acoustic, it doesn't matter really. When she's doing the video in concert, she used the piano, but there's a video where she's got a Gretsch guitar, so any guitar will work as long as it's got six or more strings, you'll be good. So let's get into this. All right, if you like this one, go ahead and subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and there'll be more to come. So we've got the chords in this are a C, an A minor, an F, and a G. And don't worry about it, but down in the descriptions, I'll have a PDF there, and it has all the basic chords in this song. Let's go over the chords. Alright, so on the C, our first finger is on the second string, first fret. Second finger, fourth string, second fret. And third finger, fifth string, third fret. That's a C. Then the A minor, just take that third finger and move it to the third string, second fret. A minor. Then on the F, first finger bars the second and first string. Second finger will be on the third string, second fret, and third finger, third fret, fourth string. And then we've got the G. A lot of people play a G like that, but it's easier to transition from that to that right there. Middle finger will be on the fifth string, second fret. Third finger on the third fret, sixth string. And your pinky stretched down here on the first string, third fret. That's a G. So the strumming pattern on it, this is down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 down. If you hear a dog in the background, that's my dog. Okay, let's So the beginning of the song is C twice, A minor twice, F twice, G, two, three, four. Okay, then it comes in with the singing. You're giving me a million reasons, which is C. A minor. Then it goes in to the chorus. Okay. First of all, it starts on an F, C, A minor,
trying to make the worst seem better,
which is a G.
Lord, show C, A minor, worn out leather.
F.
I've got
so it's a F and then a C. And the only other thing that's different is on the bridge. So at the end of the bridge where it's, baby, I just need one good one, good one, good one, good one. Which is F. So if you know that, you know the whole song. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment. Thanks.